Cześć, witajcie. Ja z tej strony Kusiek, witam was w kolejnym odcinku GTA 5. Boże, co to się dzisiaj tutaj dzieje? O, dobra. No to jedziemy dzisiaj do Solomona. Zobaczymy, co on nam da za misję. No jednak pasuje powoli kończyć wątek fabularny. I przejdziemy wtedy do misji pobocznych, jelonków i tak dalej. Okej, Solomon to ten gościu od naszego kina. Boże, on tu gdzieś nie jest, nie? Tak, tutaj. Boże, jakie tu furki stoją. Dobra, nieważne, na miejscu dla inwalidów. Okej, no to lecimy.
Good to see you, Slick. Devin, the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. In this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly. Namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film!
Bardzo dobrze. Udaj się na lotnisko, okej. No to kierunek lotnisko.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer.
Fucking.
Producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with me.
Molly's highly strung. She's not gonna stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my move.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Damy radę, damy radę. Albo i nie. Więc to auto rozpieprzę. Jezu, ale zakręcona droga do tego. What the fuck? A tutaj mamy ten. Sobie myślę, co jest grane? To jest jakąś taką dziwną tą drogą idziemy do tego kina. What? Jest what? Do lotnisko. Jakiego kurwa kina? Skądś to kino wzięło? Tak, no bo jedziemy po film. O, ja nie wiem. What the fuck? Dawaj, 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 yo. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Nice. No, misja jest fajna. Dawaj, 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 yo. No come on! Jest, dojechaliśmy. Dawaj ją, dawaj ją, dawaj ją. Dawaj! Yeah. Zara, nie wiem, czy mam spadochron. No nic, jak coś to będziemy lądować awaryjnie. Gdzieś na autostradzie. O, szajze. Zaraz mi silniki jeszcze pójdą. Fucken. Mamy tu autostradę, tam byśmy mogli lądować jak coś. Ewentualnie tam na plaży. No, plaża będzie dobrym miejscem jak coś. Okej. A, już mamy zapis. Okej, nice. Myślałem, że tą teczkę jeszcze. Ten negatyw czy tam z tym filmem trzeba będzie dostarczyć. Okej. Okay, lądujemy.
But there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation,
O cholera, tu coś jest takiego tym.
I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out. Before they can screw us again, I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay, can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Okej.
Okay. Hi.
Hi. What the fuck?
Hey, cross the street.
I'm feeling so good.
Dobra. Co mamy tutaj jeszcze? Mamy coś? Michaelem to mamy tylko chyba... Misje poboczne. Tu mamy coś Franklinowego. Dobra, przesiedziemy się teraz na Franklina. Co ten Franklin robi tutaj?
Oh, man, this shit bomb.
Ok, zobaczmy, co mamy na mapce i gdzie. No, mamy tutaj misję w domku. Dobra. Czy co? Może jakiś problem? Ty też? Może jakiś problemik? Tak? Zobaczymy teraz, jak pogadamy. Takiś cwany? Ty też chcesz? Proszę bardzo. Masz. Cwaniaki. Proszę bardzo, proszę bardzo, tak. No czy jaki samochód? A nie, to mamy nasz motorek. Kurde, te motorki to my chyba całe GTA będziemy jeździć. Dobra. To spadamy stąd. Chyba im spylimy. Zgubimy ich. What the fuck? O, szajze. Wiesz, tu się schowaj, schowaj się, schowaj się. Cichaczem. Może tu nas nie zauważą. Chyba jednak nie. Jej. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. Dobra. To jedziemy na kolejną misję. Jezus, jak tu jest? Tutaj dalej. Okej, no już jesteśmy prawie, że na miejscu. Nie miałem dzisiaj spróbować ukraść czołgu? Chyba nie. Okej. No dobra, ale ja już o tym wiem, że to jest nowa kryjówka. Okej, i co?
You here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
Look, it's Lamar.
What that fool want now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He's just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Oh, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar, you gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is old.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati, I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with... Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying the price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me. Not done bad or done good.
Hey, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.
Okej, no to udajemy się do tartaku. Będziemy ratować tyłek Lamarowi. Świetnie. 7 kilometrów.
Franklin, what's up?
Hey man, I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up there Polito Bay at some sawmill.
Fuck
it. Could you like do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what
is that? This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious.
Thanks, man.
Pakował Lemar.
Stop being a passenger in life. Stop waiting in traffic like everyone else. Take your ego to the next level and travel across town at hundreds of miles an hour.
Okay. Koteł.
Become a licensed pilot in as little as 3 hours.
Żeby reklama szkoły latania. Z mosta, przez most. Come on, oh, Jelonek! Okej, okay, jedziemy dalej. Okej, okay, jadę dalej, jadę. Koteły. O. Jesus, jakie to auto już wymarnowane. Może mi zaraz całkiem padnie. No nie mogę odpuścić sobie ilonków. Okej, okay, tunelem. A to my już jesteśmy bardzo blisko. Że w tunelu nie pokazuje ile jeszcze dokładnie. O ja pierdzielę, ile tu będzie jelonków po drodze. Tędy. Znaczy chyba będzie jelonków, przynajmniej to jelonki lubią być. Trzeba no chłopaki. We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds. Give it a rest, asswipe. Man, what y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot. Place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there. Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me. Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh shit, there you go. You know, tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up. Classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.